I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, President Xi Jinping finishes his three-day visit to Russia. What he's saying about the war in Ukraine. Plus, Pope Francis reminds the faithful of the importance of remaining consistent between what we practice and what we preach. Join us tonight.